is MIT's Atlas robot. It's our entry in the DARPA Robotics Challenge. The DARPA Robotics Challenge is designed to test robotics in a situation like what they might see in a natural disaster or a human-made disaster. We're hoping that the robots could go in and do tasks that humans wouldn't have to do. I think it's our chance to assess the state of the art in mobile manipulation. We've been working on this robot for roughly 3 years, first in simulation, and then we were able to win one of the hardware robots built by Boston Dynamics, but the software is completely MIT. We've written algorithms from the low level all the way up to the high level. Computer vision algorithms to understand what the robot's seeing, control algorithms to help the robot balance, planning algorithms to help it figure out how it's going to move through the world. All of these things have to come together, even network algorithms, so that the robot can communicate over a degraded network link to the human operator. This is a huge operation. We've had about between 12 and 20 students working on this at a time, absolutely devoting their lives to it just this last couple of weeks, working around the clock to try to get ready for this crazy competition. Robotics is such a great sort of interdisciplinary endeavor. So we have experts from computer vision, we have experts in control systems, we have mathematical control, we have computer algorithm planning, and they actually come from all the departments around campus. So we have students from mechanical engineering, from aerospace engineering, even a student from economics, and then certainly electrical engineering, computer science, which is my home department. This is one of the projects at MIT. We have 30 different robotics labs on campus, and they're all doing incredible things. One of the things I was really excited about is that the president of the university, Raphael Rice, stopped by today to tell the students he's proud of them and wish us good luck in the competition.
I mean, I would love to see that robot walking up the steps to Gray House.
Yeah?
Look, I wish you the very best. I mean, this has been amazing.
We would love to come in first. I feel like we've already won because we've just had a lot of great work come out of the program. But yeah, heck yeah, we want to win this competition.
Nice. That was really hard. In case you didn't know. All right, put your arms down, buddy.